Hello, hello, hello everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so excited you're here for a very exciting video. It's my formal video. I have been waiting so long to film this video. I'm not even joking. I've been waiting since year 7 to have this day, and the day has finally been already. But I really hope you guys like the video, and on to the Get Ready With Me part. I'm looking pretty tragic right now because if you know me, I always have fake tan on. Like, I've always just got a little bit on because I'm not pale, but there's just been no sun. As we know, it's gonna be like a really wet summer, apparently. I'm going to get my fake tan done now by Bliss by Brie. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I got my nails done earlier. I got some clips as well, but they look like this. I'll insert some photos here as well. All right, I'm currently at Miranda. Oh my God. It's raining tomorrow. I'm going to be so sad. I swear it's about to thunderstorm. So I already picked out all my jewelry, right? I just don't like the earrings I have. So I'm about to go get some new earrings. We're currently in the car wash, getting the car washed. I just got my tan done. I am a bronze goddess. I need to wash it off at like in like 4 hours. So at like 9:30, 10-ish. Guys, I'm getting so dark. It's so exciting. You'll see my dress tomorrow, but I need to be dark for this dress. Anyway, I've actually made the year 10 video. So like the slideshow video for school to play at the formal. And there's just like a few things wrong with it, but it's so cute. I'm honestly so proud. It book is like, it's just so cute, you know? Feeling my way through the darkness. Also need to practice my formal MC because I'm the MC, so I need to practice what I'm saying. I'm so nervous. I literally haven't had time all day to even look at it. I'm about to FaceTime my Willy Bear though. I have to do that before anything, obviously. I'm gonna go. Good morning, guys. It's the day of my formal. I went to bed way too late and woke up way too early, so I'm gonna be tired because we got like an after party, and I feel like that's gonna just, let's say the after party starts at 12, so like what time is it gonna finish? So guys, my makeup appointment's at 2. It's probably like 11 right now. I haven't really been on my phone, but I think mom's gonna do my hair at like 11:30. And then we're gonna go buy a necklace. I wasn't actually gonna wear a necklace, but I think it will look really nice with my dress. My dress is hanging up over here. Do you guys want a sneak peek? Okay, so this is my jewelry. I'm wearing silver. It's so pretty. For my clutch, I got this Memco bag. It's so stunning and it says Millie on it. So cute. And then a sneak peek of my dress. And then on the other side is my after party dress. That's the back, but I love this one too. All right, quick intermission in this video to talk about JS Health hair and energy vitamins. So as you know, guys, about a year ago, I chopped my hair off and dyed it bleach blonde, which I have so many regrets about now, but at the time I was so excited for it and I just thought it was the best idea ever. But what happened is my hair became so dry and it really broke off from all that blonde bleach, because naturally I'm not actually a blonde. But my hair has been growing and finally I feel so much more confident in myself with my hair. I much prefer having long, healthy hair and it's growing so much. And to be honest, this is all to do with the JS Health hair and energy vitamins. They are honestly the best things when it comes to hair growth. So it's literally just one tablet Every day I take them with my regular tablets that I take in the morning, and I just add this to my little bundle of tablets. And just remember to take it every morning, and honestly, you will see the biggest changes in your hair. I'm gonna add a photo here of the before and a photo here of what my hair is looking like now. There is a big difference, and I'm honestly so happy and confident with how my hair is right now. So if you guys want to check JS Health Vitamins out, I'm going to leave a link in the description box below so you guys can go shop the JS Health range. They have so much other amazing products on the website as well, so definitely go check them out. But anyway, let's go back to the video now. Alright guys, my hair is done. I'm so happy because it just looks like my old hair. I cut my hair off like a year ago and regrets. But it just looks like my natural hair, like my old hair. So I'm really happy. Thanks, Mom. You're a legend. Anyway, I'm about to get my makeup done now. Oh, I'm so excited for my makeup. I just want something really light and natural.
Have a look and let me know if there's anything you'd like me to add, change, or take away. Good? Yes? Glamorous?
I love it.
Love it?
Okay, yes!
Good. It's a good
I've never had makeup like that before.
Oh my god.
I'm sure I'll get used to it. I love it.
It will. Can I take a very quick photo?
Yeah, you're right.
Jump up for me. But yeah, when I say it wears in, it wears in. Like, do not even stress, but just stay right there for me. Gosh, look at your beautiful eyes. You look stunning.
Aw, thank you.
You look like a Barbie doll. Holy moly. But yeah, just avoid touching your face, let everything wear in, and just reapply with your lip gloss. The remaining.
I'm literally so happy with my makeup. My Miley girl's here too. Photos are literally in 40 minutes, and I'm not even home, and I'm not even dressed. So I'm kind of stressing. I think I'm going to be late to film my photos, but it's fine. At least it's not the actual formal. So excited to get my dress on.
It's like a wedding. Like, you know how like the bridesmaids like do up the dress? I'm actually gonna be the bridesmaid.
You can be the maid of honor.
Can I actually?
That's right.
We all know I will be. And you'll be my maid of honor too. That is absolutely
stunning.
What's this called?
Ready? Transition.
Wow. You look so good.
Thanks, Abs.
Oh,
she's definitely the best looking Polly.
Yeah.
By far.
Yeah.
I'm a pretty good photographer, times like these. Can I say? No, I'm actually pretty good. Oh, yeah. Like, believe it, they actually come out alright.
So cute.
Wow.
Yeah, the necklace definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's my vlog?
Where's more smiley?
Hey, vlog.
Where's more smiley?
Smile! Woo! My favorite person arrived. Whee! Look, he got me a corsage, guys. Yay!
Red, yellow, green.
Down there as well.
You're a legend.
Oh, look, let's get a corsage photo.
Wait, hurry up.
Oh my god. My little Latina. Hi, Mary. Yay! She is mom.
Where are we looking at?
Look, it's my two favorite hurricanes, guys. All right, we're about to get in the limo. Yo, for the vlog. Do you guys want
have Monique as well.
Monique. Hi, guys.
Guys, this is the part we've all been waiting for. I know you guys are so excited, so am I. We're announcing the awards and handing out sashes. So we're going to start with Tom.
The award for nicest person goes to Kaya Dennis. Next award, Slidey Animals, goes to Morgan Moore.
Yeah!
first place goes to the man, the myth, the legend, Clay Doran.
Most likely to change the world, she's a very smart gal, so I don't doubt it. It's Marietta Vim!
The next boy goes to our very own wannabe AFL player, Mac Winter.
Yeah!
I am the one. Go.
She's not my son.
while ago. Willie hung out with my family the whole time. Did you like it?
It was a fun night.
It was a fun night. I had a fun night too. We're going to the after party. It's 12 at midnight. It's midnight right now. So kick-ons are starting now. Anyway, gonna be fun.
Vlog half night.
All right, guys. So
hi, Willie
just
vlog.
Finished the after party. And I'm going home.
Bye.
Mom and Dad are here. Bye.
I mean, Hayley.
I'm gonna miss you.
Bye.
Hayley, say bye to me.
Hayley, wait. I mean, not.
But say bye to me.
Bye.
Bye.
Mom's here. Oh, bye.
Hey, Abby, where you're Bradley? What the fuck?
Come on, get in the car.
Eventually.
Millie, does someone need to lift home?
Does anyone need to lift home?
No, no. Monique and that.
Oh, no. All right, guys, I'm ending the video here. It was so much fun. I loved it. My formal was the best time. One of the best nights I've ever had in my whole life. It was just the most fun. But anyway, I need to go to bed. I'm really tired. But if you guys like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Follow me on Instagram at Millie Pollock, and I will see you in another vlog. Bye, guys. Stay rosy.